West Virginia driver of the 44 machine, of Colton Burnett.
Hey, Abby.
And that was a dominant feature there. Definitely a dominant performance, man. You were leading at one time. You had over a half a track on second place. I mean, those guys were putting on a hell of a show back there, and you just kept stretching those legs and walking away from them.
Yeah, in trouble. We're going to Georgia next weekend. I didn't want to tear anything up, so I wanted to catch that traffic as quick as I can so I can get around as slow as I can and not tear up anything. So thanks all for coming in, and everybody here at MRP.
Excellent job. Let him hear you, folks. He's going to be a full hour 50-50 number here.